Hello, everyone, and welcome back to My Heavenly Babies. I'm Angel, and I'm back today to do an unboxing. And this one is a special baby. This is through a friend of mine. Her name is Roberta. She had put up a couple babies for sale, and they're just the copy ones. But she had put a few up, and I had commented on one of them that I thought it was really cute. She had it priced really well and everything, and I thought it was adorable. It actually was one of the ones I sold, and I kind of regretted that I had sold mine, but I wanted one just differently. You guys will see when I open this one. I don't want to say anything. So I'm happy about that. But anyways, I was just telling her I did like it and all that, and she was asking me if I wanted it, and I said, oh, I can't right now. I can't afford nothing right now. And she said, no, I want to give this baby to you. And I said, give it to me. And she said, yeah, I want to give it to you, that God had laid it upon her heart. At 3 o'clock in the morning, I believe it was. And I guess it was three people she was supposed to give babies to. So, bless her heart. You know, we should always listen to God when he tells us what to do. I've gifted babies to people as well. When I feel the power of God telling me to do this. So I thank you so much, Roberta. I don't remember last time. I think it's White, Roberta White, I believe it is. She doesn't have a YouTube or anything. She just comments on my videos and all that. She bought my, beautiful Kumiko, my Asian baby I had up for sale. She bought her, and it was actually a birthday present for herself. So congratulations to her, and she loves that baby and everything. She named it Angel after me, which I think is sweet. I think it's Angel Grace. Really, really sweet that she did that. But anyways, I've been friends with her since, and I just thought this was so sweet that she did this, you know, and I'm excited to see this baby and tell you, you know, the gender and all that. I don't know if I have a name for the baby yet. If I do, I'll put the name up on the screen, is usually how I do it. But I got them today, right on time from when she mailed it. It was supposed to be delivered today. So I got it, and now I'm going to go ahead and unbox. So thank you so much, Roberta. And now we will go ahead and unbox. And I hope it's okay that I said your name, because I do know that you comment on my videos, and I think it is under your name. So I hope it's okay that I had said your name. All right, so we've got a towel here covering everything. We'll pull this apart here. Take a bag off. I did cover all the labels and everything. So we've got a blanket here. Well, let's keep the baby covered. I guess that was covering the baby. So we've got some partial stuff here, some partials. We got a cute sleeper with a monkey on it. That's cute. It's gray with bright yellow or bright neon green stripes, and it's got a monkey. I'll take my glass off so I can see. Yeah, it looks more like a neon, well, yellow to green. It's got a cute monkey on the side. I believe this baby is newborn size. This says 0 to 3, so it's probably a 0 to 3. It's a Carter's. And then I got this cute little outfit here. It's a onesie. Oh, yeah, it looks like this baby wears probably bigger size, like probably 3 months. It's a onesie. It's tan and white with a tiger, an elephant, and an alligator. And it's got the little pants, the little tan pants with it. And what is this? This is Faded Glory, and this is a Carter's. And then I think we got the baby here. So we're going to go ahead and take the baby out. All right, that's everything. Wow, this baby is weighted really good. I can feel the weight on it. It is weighted really well. So we're going to go ahead and get the little bed here for the baby. All right, and we'll just kind of keep it covered this way, just so I can't see it right away. But yeah, this baby is weighted very well. Very well. Cute outfit. Aw. I do think I need to adjust the little zip ties on it, though, because the legs aren't moving. And it could just be because of the outfit. So we'll have to see after I get it undressed. But there's the legs. There's the little hands. Aw. Look at the hands. You guys might know what baby this is right away. Oh, look at a little gray heart came with it. That was nice. This outfit is adorable on this baby. Aw. It looks like the arms move well. So I bet you the legs do too. I bet you it's just the outfit. But anyways, we'll go ahead and show you. 1, 2, 3. Aw, he's got the little hat on. Oh, wow. The hair is really nice. Wow. For a copy baby, this is the Peaches. But this one is as a little boy. And for some reason, he just looked chunkier than my Peaches. And he does. He looks chunkier. And look at, he's got the hair. And he's got really, really, really nice hair. It looks, oh my gosh, it just looks really hand-rooted. And it doesn't look like the babies I've gotten before with hair. Like, That's probably why I didn't get any more. Not that I didn't like the hair. Well, I do like it on my Mila sculpt that I call Mariska. That hair is phenomenal. But this hair on this baby really is good. Wow, that's phenomenal hair. Look at how cute he is. I can't wait to play around with his hair. Oh my gosh, boy, you're a cutie pie. So we've got a little boy here. I'm going to have him as a boy. Like I said, he's weighted really well. His head goes back nicely like a newborn. And he's a chunky butt. Oh my goodness, is he ever chunky. He is adorable. Do you guys see him? I hope he's in the frame good. Aw, he is so adorable. Thank you, Roberta. I love him. He is adorable. He's a lot, I'm not going to say a lot cuter than mine was, because mine was done really well too, but I don't know, he appears to be done even better. Where did you get him from? You'll have to tell me where you got him from. Mine I got from AliExpress, I believe, but this one I'm not sure where you got it from, but you weighted him beautifully. He is a chunky butt. I love that. I love how you weighted him. He's adorable, and the hair is phenomenal on him. So thank you so much. I'm really glad that I got my hands on him because, like I said, I couldn't afford to buy, but boy, his weight is just phenomenal. Look at that boy. Look at how cute he is. Look at his nail beds. You know, they really do these babies good. And like I said, it's a copy of the Peaches, but I'm going to have it as a little boy, and I don't know about the name yet. I got to come up with a cute name for him. But again, thank you so much, Roberta. I love him. He's adorable. I'm kind of glad that I had put the other one up for sale because, like I said, I needed money, so I was downsizing my collection. And yeah, downsizing doesn't mean you add more. But I did downsize 21 babies, and I've only added in a couple. So it's okay to add this one in, and I'm glad to have him as a boy with the hair. I really, really love the hair. I really love him. He's adorable. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. God bless you, and may God bless you in many ways. I know that you've been blessed. And so it was really kind for you to turn around and do a nice gesture, a pay it forward, and to listen to our Heavenly Father when he tells us what to do. But God bless you. Thank you for this beautiful little chunk-a-monk. And I will do a video on him again, doing a changing video, and I'll reveal his name. If you guys want to give me some name suggestions, I appreciate it. Otherwise, I'll come up with one too. I'll think of them. But anyways, I love you guys very much. Thank you, Roberta. Everybody take care. Mwah. Remember that I love you, but God loves you the most. Remember that. Everybody take care. God bless. And I'll see each and every one of you in my very next upload.